Hello, how are you? In this short video, I just want to show you how to prepare your own medicine for a hair loss if you're suffering from a hair loss. I just washed my hair now, and it's still dry, kind of dry, or wet, sorry, half wet. And I'm getting ready some medicine, very easy medicine, effective medicine for a hair loss because I know that after my labor, my hair started falling off pretty much. Hair was everywhere on the ground. I could see it. You won't probably see it like this, but yeah, it was. And this medicine is very good for people that really suffer from a hair loss, and they can prepare this wash for their hair very easily. All you need is stinging nettles. I'm just drinking now stinging nettles. The roots of stinging nettle, I would be advising roots of stinging nettles. I have roots here, but I harvested them last night for a different reason, not for washing my hair really. This will be for a tincture. So roots of the stinging nettles, top of the stinging nettles, actually even the stem of the stinging nettles. So stinging nettle plant is number one here in this remedy that you will combine if you have fresh birch leaves. That's the birch that is growing beside my house. If you don't have fresh, use dried. If you don't have fresh stinging nettles, use dried stinging nettles, dried birch leaves, walnut leaves, if you have walnut leaves. But important part is also greater celandine. That's the plant that is growing now and blooming actually, and it's full of orange sap, greater celandine, quite underestimated plant. You can see orange sap here. Usually in the presence of this plant, you can see the orange sap. So all the mentioned plants you will infuse in the cooking pot. I have big cooking pot ready here. That's my stinging nettle tea. Big cooking pot is ready, full of roots, the whole plant. And I will add now, this was infused in water the whole night in cold water. You have them all infused in cold water as much as you wish, but stinging nettle grows nearly everywhere, so try to get a handful of stinging nettle along with the roots, infuse it in the water through the whole night, and then the following day just add the stem of the greater celandine. If you have birch leaves, add them there. If you have something else like walnut leaves, that's fine. That would be perfect. If you don't have anything else except stinging nettles, just use stinging nettles, nettle plant, which is the best part actually of this remedy, stinging nettle plant, roots and the leaves. Okay, bring it to the boiling point, and once it's going to boil, switch it off. Don't boil it really. If you're having stinging nettle tops only, then let it steep for 5 minutes. If there are roots, steep it for roughly 10 minutes. Steep it and then use it like your last hair wash. Come here, Linda. Use it like your last hair wash for your hair. She's angry because I'm not paying attention to her now, but she can wait now for a little moment because I wanted to explain to you about this medicine. So that's the hair wash that you will be using for your hair. You will wash your hair, this whatever you have available or whatever you're used to use, you're accustomed to use. So shampoo, I'm using some nettle, just regular nettle shampoo that I have, and then half of this decoction that you will get, you will strain, of course, it will be steeped already, it will be lukewarm, and half of this decoction you will wash your whole hair with it, and then after that you will just wash it with the regular water, rinse it with the regular water, rinse it with the regular water. Then after that you will still have half of this decoction available, and you will wrap this decoction in your hair roots, just wrap it. But for a couple of minutes, rub it in your hair roots. You can keep this decoction for the following day as well. So That's very effective medicine or remedy for your hair loss. So rubbing this decoction of stinging nettle roots and stinging nettle tops, greater celandine, birch leaves, walnut leaves in it, or just plain stinging nettles. Even if you don't have roots, just use tops and you will see the difference. Always finish your washing your hair with this rubbing of this decoction in the hair roots. Okay? There is another medicine that I'm making. This is a stinging nettle root and plant tincture. I keep shaking it every day. This is tincture where I'm using 100 proof alcohol. It's full of nettle roots and nettle tops. It's full of nettle tops and roots. I am letting it sit in the sunny place or warm source for at least 2 weeks, 2-3 weeks. Then I will move it to the cooler place. But I will keep roots and plants in it for the, I don't know, for half year. And I will just keep using it whenever I need to use it. I will have it in the little bottle. And or whoever will get this medicine from me will be using it. And I will be just using, or this medicine is to be used like a stinging nettle root and plant tincture to be wrapped topically in your scalp. So every day when you're suffering from hair loss, every day you will be rubbing this tincture in your hair scalp here. Same way like you would be washing your hair with the decoction I just explained you now about. Okay, what else? So basically, as you can see, it's mostly stinging nettle roots and tops of the plant that are so powerful. This tincture is actually meant to be used for prostate issues, any kind of prostate issues that men might experience, for prostate cancer as well, to be drunk internally. It's very good for kidneys as well, for prostate issues, kidneys, and to be used topically. I actually keep drinking it for the bladder issues, or, you know, just like a preventative. So that's it. That's about the remedy or medicine for your hair loss. Hopefully it can give you some tips. It can help you. And as you can see, it's very easy to make. All you need to have is basically just stinging nettles. If you don't have greater celandine, don't worry at all. I will launch some videos about greater celandine. What is it good for? Because it's great for so many things. This plant, greater celandine, is great for verruca. It's even mentioned against treating melanoma in the old folk literature. So I will be coming back with this wild plant as well. But today's video was about the hair loss medicine or remedy. And that's two things, as I said, tincture from stinging nettle roots and plant or top of the stinging nettles, and then decoction of stinging nettle roots and plant, the whole plant mostly. Okay, so this is it. It's quite easy, as you can see, and keep drinking stinging nettles. That will give you energy boost for the whole day. I am having 3 cups daily, and you're allowed to drink this stinging nettles for the period of 4 weeks, then have a break, because it's a strong blood cleaner as well, and it's got marvelous benefits. So cheers and have a good day. Bye.